you are standing, wherever you are standing, any demon, I command that demon, come out! Now, wherever you are,
yes,
any demon that has vowed that you mustn't get married, it is leaving you now. Every chain is being broken right now. It's being broken right now. Disconnect me from every powers. In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name. I'll be coming to you. I'm coming to pray with you. But be in a mode of prayer. Are you listening to me? Are you listening? Where must I start, from here or here?
Yes.
So begin to pray. Begin to pray. Begin to pray. I think
Yeah.
This is your power, Lord.
This is your power.
This is your presence, Lord.
This is your presence.
So let it rain, Lord.
Let it rain.
Lord, this is your glory.
This is your glory.
This is your power, Lord.
Let it rain.
Today is my freedom day.
It's my freedom day.
By the power
of the Holy Ghost.
Today is my freedom day.
My freedom day.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Say in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Lift up any document, anything that came with. There is a demon. If there is a demon that is standing on that document, it will leave you now. Any CV, lift it higher. Zebra, there is somebody on the 17th. There is a lady that I saw. On the 17th, you are connected to a lady called Jabu. You are connected to a lady called Jabu. I don't know if Jabulane or Jabuni or Jababuni, I don't know. But you are connected to a lady called Jabu. If you know anybody by that name, Rana Soto, bring that one, bring that lady. You are connected to a lady called Jabu. In the name of, lift up any document, any CV, any phone, any bank account, lift it up. Any picture, lift it up. Any document, lift it up. Hi. Deliverance is taking place right now.
Okay.
Receive. Deliverance is taking place. Lift it higher. A picture of any person. Lift your contracts. Lift your CV. Lift higher. The power of God is about to release something right in your hands. Hallelujah. A demon that has been sitting on your job. A demon that has been sitting on your brow. A demon that has been sitting on that sickness. Right now. Lift it higher, lift it higher. Right now. God is opening a new door for you. Father, lift it up. Pray. Walk. See the power. You'll be getting strength. Walk. You know, you'll be getting strength. Where is the one? Follow. Father, in the name of Jesus, any demon that is fighting your life, fighting your family, If I touch your head, your life will never be the same again. The moment when they were releasing me, they said, whosoever I shall touch. That's why you are seeing some of you, I'm passing you. Because you need to connect. You don't need to doubt. You need to have faith. So you need to be connected. Lift the any document, lift it up. Delivering you, lift your hands up. is something that I want to you to understand, that some demons, they come to affect your life, okay? We don't have time to ask demons, but I want you to listen. Give her the microphone. Who are you? Just listen to this demon. Hey, speak! Who are you? In the name of Jesus! Who are you? So if you see a demon crying, they don't want to go. That's why demons are crying. You wonder, why am I not getting married? There is a demon. Why am I not getting a job? There might be a demon. How did you get that demon? Through food. Through what?
Food.
When you are sleeping, you are eating. Some of you are having sex in the dreams. There's a young girl I was praying for you. You've been having sex in the dreams. So now, speak. Who are you? Speak, who are you? Speak, in the name of Jesus. Who are you? Imagine, is your girlfriend. How will be your life? What have you done to her life? You see what I'm talking about, eh? I will born. You know what it means? You will see. Me, I will see. So now, what have you done to a life? Speak! What have you done to a life? It means what? Amen. So there is a demon, and this demon, it has brought premature death in her life, in her family. You see. So that's why we need deliverance. What have you done to her life? What have you done to her life? What have you done to her life? Speak. Lift up those documents. Fire.